Well, hello, hello, and welcome back to the chant. Chapter 4, A Light in the Gloom. After leaving Sonny to his death, I tried to rescue him. Jess returns to the retreat to check in on Kim and the others, and we got a radio.
Hannah, was that Sonny and Jess?
It's Jess. Sonny had a fatal accident.
No. Rum num such.
Right.
Maya, I'm sorry, but Hannah says we need to go to the lighthouse. We're in danger.
Just give me a minute to get it together. I'll meet you outside the kitchen.
Oh. Let's meet with Hannah. Where is Tyler? I think he talked to us a little bit ago, no? We lost one. We're looking like shit. This is why you don't wear white clothes. You're gonna get dirty. So let's meet with Maya. Very surprised by the sound design in this game and the soundtrack as well. Very good.
Kim told us you lost your sister when you were younger.
Maybe we were twins. Maybe she had twins.
We were at our family cabin.
She survived. Not sure.
My sister tagged along. To tease her, Kim told her there was sunken treasure at the bottom of the lake. I thought it was funny, so I told her it was true. That I'd seen it myself. So she swam out. Yeah. A 10-year-old. Trying to swim to the bottom of a lake. To find something that wasn't there. Why didn't you stop her? Kim and I were tanning on the beach. With our headphones in, we didn't hear her go in the water.
Oof.
Didn't hear her calling for help.
You can see the guilt on her face. Yeah.
You were just girls. That's no excuse. We didn't think she would actually do it. I don't know who to blame more. Kim or myself. It doesn't matter. We should have known.
Jess! You can't know what will happen. My son, Seva, wait. I didn't think a perfect child should be given an injection.
No, anti-vaccines.
When he got sick, I blamed myself.
Okay. It's natural selection, guys. I'm sorry, it's like... Bruh.
I listened to people who didn't
uneducated.
Know anything and ignored anyone who did. I've done what I can to make peace with it. But I'd do anything just to hold him again. So that's why you're here. That's why we're all here.
I wonder if Jess' face, is she a real person? Or is she made for the game?
We'll save Kim, Jess. I promise we won't lose anyone else.
I never should have come here. When Kim reached out, I thought this could help us both. Stupid.
So that's why Kim screamed to Jess.
So what got you involved in
Stop
all this?
Stop blaming me.
After Seva passed, I traveled through Southeast Asia to focus on my dancing.
Oh, wow.
Sunny approached me to dance at the Ember Festival. A shame that didn't go through.
Awesome. Do they have, like, facial capture? Like, motion
Sounds
capture?
Like Sunny was in
for
over
their face,
head. He
faces,
had a lot of
expressions?
Pressure. This is nuts, but... He spoke to me in the gloom, after.
Really? Did you see him?
I just heard his voice, coming from those things. I don't know what's real.
You think they're real?
real enough right now, that's for sure.
But what if the gloom lets you see something you want?
What do you mean?
I don't know. I'm just getting weirded out by all of this, that's all.
Or we're gonna be able to cross the grin.
Did you see that?
Lighthouse trail, oh boy. Oh, shit.
Seva?
Oh no, she's hearing voices. The gloom is tricking her. This is some Silent Hill shit, no?
This can't be real. That can't be you. How did you get here?
Maya, where are you going?
I can see him. I can hear him calling for me.
There's nobody there. It's the gloom lying to you. Don't listen to it. Maya, no, wait!
Ooh, how are we gonna cross now? We need the prism.
Maya? Maya, can you hear me? Maya, are you there?
Jess, don't worry. Keep the light.
What was that? Can you repeat? You're breaking up.
Great. Guess I'm on my own.
Well. Oh, we have the symbol for this, no? E. Okay. So yeah, like the facial expressions are not like super insanely good or anything, but I wonder if they did it animating the faces or with motion capture. I don't know. I wonder what's how much different it will be. This is a test. Welcome. Test. Hell no. Honestly, we have three of these. Okay. Let's grab this and this. For now. Oh, hello there. They haven't seen me yet. They're kind of patrolling around. Door is locked from the other side. Baby, I'm getting good, no, at spacing. I'm getting good at this game's combat. Oh, hello. Oh, this guy's tanky. Can we get this? Oh! The combo! Woo, the dodges. Die. Some salt. Put some salt on it. Nice. Running some battle switches and Firefox to see if it improves anything. Yeah, I don't use Firefox that much. I would say like 20% to 80% of Chrome. I guess they try to... Especially Google, no? All the Google tools and websites. It doesn't work as well, I'll say. So I hope it works for you. Oh, what is this? Fire oil. Explosive fire. Let's get it. Let's get that. Now, I don't think this is the way I have to go, but we are just... We're exploring a little, you know? I smell Nightcrawler. Inventory full. Get some of that as well. Again, oh, there is a big toad there, no? Hello? Hello? We're gonna fight it. Oh, we found a note. Hayden partially collapsed in the storm and Claire fell. I'm going to look for her. I fear the worst. She was right about the toads. Ooh. Okay, so to defeat the toad. Oh, there's still left. I think we need the witch stick and the oil, I think. Let's kill the small one first. Oh, that's my bad. Oh, never mind. We need this. But not for the other one. Oh, damn. They fucking destroy me. Put a trap there. But then come. Step on the trap. Step on the trap. Oh, there you go. Oh my. Boom. Nice. They took damage from that. Where are you going? Woo, that was close. I thought these guys were weak to oil. They kind of are, no? Maybe not. Maybe not. Oh. Yo, that attack is so creepy. Ooh, nice dodge. Not enough. Goodbye. Ooh, that hit me, motherfucker. Okay, we got them though. Oh, we needed this actually. So it's a good thing we came here. I think we need that to open the door, so. Let's go up here.
I think this is the right trail for the lighthouse.
Bro, I have no spirit, guys. I have no spirit. That's so bad. I need mushroom caps. Bruh, they always give it to me after the crystal. Maybe I should have... Oh. Hello. Oh! Got him. I'm gonna run out of freaking resources. Can I craft one of these? I can. Okay. Skip it like this for now. Are we sure this is the way to the lighthouse? Apparently it's that way, but I thought it was like that other way. You guys see all these animals, bones, and skeletons with like that blue substance? It's like the minerals from the island impregnated them or something. Or maybe from the things they ate. You see? I really like this game's ideas. Oh, that's true. Hello, guys. Wait, I have an idea. You recover spirit if you hit with this. Steal spirits on impact, you see? So I'm gonna use this. Oh, shit. Oh, what the fuck? Yo, he grabbed me! It's not working that much. Oh, get him. Get him. Get him. Oh, 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 he blocked. Ooh, that dodge. Ooh. Got him. I healed from that. Okay. Like, I'm trying to recover spirit, but... what are these people doing? Yeah, I think the Nightcrawler is still stalking me. By the way. This is creepy. Yo, look at that freaking... ugh. All the entrails and shit. This way. Oh? I'm gonna grab one of these. Bro, it's so important to gather all the resources. It is insanely important, actually. I don't have any more souls. It's not good. The throwables are very useful in combat. Oh. Oh, another one of these metal pieces.
Yes!
Oh, there you are, the fool! Oh, we need blue for this, huh? Get him! Woo. Oh, oh, not you, not you, not you! Alright, we need to be fast. Usually when that guy is around, he keeps respawning. Day 4, we were surprised about the weather, but luckily we found shelter on one of the islands. According to the map, it's called Glory Island. We found an old cabin with an intact roof to seek shelter in. It's pretty close to the cliff, but it's still standing. In any case, it's our best option to stay warm and dry through the storm. So this is some people that were sailing and they got on a storm and reached this island. I'm guessing that is in between the miners and these people that are here now. Oh shit. No! Come on, man. Come on, man. Can I run away from this? Ouch. Ouch. I'm losing so much mind, guys. Alright, run, 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 run. I need to get out. That's so bad. That's so bad. I'm so screwed. Should I go in here? I have to go in there, actually. I think I need the last metal pieces in there. And I have...
I think this is the right way.
Why am I always so low on spirit? That sucks. Alright, so I have this. Yeah, we need the other part. Probably easier. I think this time I'm gonna run from the enemies. Actually, I can heal. Bruh. I need to be fast.
Screwed everything up, didn't you, Jess?
He's gonna go fast. Oh. This is a shortcut to a door 74 or something? Yeah, this is where we fought the... yeah, that house with the hole there. Okay, cool. And then... over here, there's another cabin. Oh, that's what we need. That's what we need. Get everything. Get everything fast. Day 4 night. The toads are making an infernal racket. How can they be so loud in the middle of the night in a storm like this? It's not natural. So this is when everything... Maybe the creature started mutating or something.
It is your fault Angie died. You did it.
So Angie was just sister now. Oh fuck, oh fuck. Holy shit. This is the Nightcrawler that I was hearing. Oh no. Ooh, that was close. Come on. Come on. One more. Woo. Oh, the fucking plant. I don't have enough. I don't have enough. But I had to remove the gloom. Oh, the freaking bees are coming back! Not the bees! I need to run. I need to get away from this thing. Please don't tell me it's gonna chase me. Please don't tell me it's gonna chase me. Please. Stand there. Okay, I need some mushrooms, game. Like, yesterday. Like, 2 days ago. I'm running low, guys, on resources. Oh, there's the lighthouse.
You there?
Maya, yes, I can hear you. Where are you?
Meet me at the lighthouse.
I'm on my way. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Don't use Android, but you can install APKs, no? You can install like an application. I'm guessing, no? Ooh.
Hey Jess, so I've been making progress up here. I think I got it. Give me 1 second.
But what?
It works.
Oh, oh the lighthouse.
Too bright.
This doesn't look safe.
It's okay. This is a plank. It's a prank, plank, bro. Oh, this one is gonna break. Who made this?
No, oh. No, I did not like that. But we can find another way back.
So I wonder if she was this scary from the get-go, or is because her sister died, she got a little more careful with everything, you know? I need a key for this. Huh. We can also this way. Wow, this place is big. Oh, it looks like we're gonna have to reflect these lights. I don't know where, but somewhere. Oh shit! Yo, what the hell, man? Oh, whoa, he's going on a combo. He's going on a combo. My turn. Boom. 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 Salt. Salt. Charge. Attack. Got him. Ooh, this guy scared me. Another upgrade point. Note. I think something went wrong when we did the ritual. I can feel it in my mind. It's like I'm a passenger in my own brain. I need help. Don't leave me locking here. I need to talk to someone. Please let me out, Billy. Well, Billy, I just put yourself out your misery, man. Poor guy, he was trapping here. We just free him. prayed forever. That box is open. Why? But I cannot go in there. Well, guys, looks like we're gonna have to be taking Maya's crystal or prison.
Just checking in. Is everything still okay?
Yeah, I'm good. How far are you?
I just passed through the gates a little
while back. She sounds better now, no?
Oh, that's good. You're getting closer.
She sounds like she's not possessed. And she's doing all of this without shoes, guys. Remember that. Yeah, a lot of locked doors here.
Maya, did you come by a statue?
What is that thing?
Yeah, I did. It's pretty close to... Oh, I see you. I see you, Jess. You're almost there. Come up to the lighthouse.
Okay. I'm on my way.
Did it cut up that look? Bro, I cannot even take spirit because I don't have enough spirit. Like, what am I missing? There is no way to recover that. And... bro, I feel like the items you gather are a bit unbalanced. Mainly the mushrooms. I think there's too little mushrooms. That's weird. Hello? Viewing the veil. We got a tape. Like, am I missing a mechanic or something? Is there any other way to recover spirit that I'm missing? And then that's why all was so low. Alright, we got some spirit there. There you go. Especially considering that you transfer spirit into mine, so it should be the most abundant resource, I would say. Okay, so now we should be able to get some crystals over here. Or not. Yeah. Did I just waste it being empty? Should I just go into the lighthouse? I want to explore first. Even though this looks like we're going to have to do it later on, once we have the green prism, but still. You see, at least I can get some stuff here. Bro, I need to craft that. I need to craft... see, they give you a lot of health. And again, I don't know where I have to point this. Maybe I pointed to the other one, so the other one, like, we redirected, kind of. Not sure. I'm gonna save that ginger for later. Projector here. Let's listen to that tape. I'm sorry the video is glitched, guys, but it is what it is. This reminds me of Alan Wake. This note. Glory Island isn't too bad. TM and CJ are arguing all the time. We're making a real purse on the ritual side in spite of that. I think it's going to be a real trip once everything is set up. Can't wait to see you again, Quentin. Not sure where I heard about Quentin before. Okay. Oh. Twine. Bro, I got three twines and none of the other plants. Am I wasting them or somewhere unnecessary? I don't think so. All right. We found four doors that need that key. I don't want to go there. Four doors. Yeah. I want to leave the lighthouse for last. Yeah, I cannot go anywhere else. We're going for it. Maya coming! The lighthouse is powered by a crystal. It's not even like a bulb. Is that why I was not active? Fact, the crystal light glyphs creates resonance, enhancing gloom interaction, summoning, etc. Proof, we did it. Question, does the glyph leave the gloom entities vulnerable to banishment? Assume yes, variations alter potential impact. Theory 1, variations in crystal resonance impact various entity types differently. Theory 2, exact shape of glyph still critical, yes or no? Human essence, absorption, hypercharges, banishment, resonance. Does it have to be voluntary? It could be part of the three theories. Like, maybe the shape contributes. Also, the human who's carrying the thing. Note, once glyph resonance is in effect, additional actions determine summoning versus banishment impact. Ooh. Specific ritual actions required to control direction of enhanced resonance flow. Oh, maybe that's why you can do the ritual in a way to project, to make something happen, like in a good way, you can say, or you can like backfire and do it with a different kind of purpose or like evil intentions. Interesting. So I wonder, at the beginning of the game, at the intro, when they were trying to do that portal thing. I guess they had even intentions. Trace resonant glyph with light. Requires calibrated crystals of appropriate alignment and reflectors at key locations. Expected resonance increase times 5 times 10. 1. Main beam from primary crystal and lighthouse. Oh, this does distractions for the puzzle, I think. 2. Beam splitter creates 2 secondary beams. Symmetrical redirectors at resonant locations trace the key. Beams reunite a lighthouse redirectors in position to activate a resonance effect. Is order important? Okay, it is. So first we put the lighthouse, we split it, we relocate it through the other crystals, and then it has to like reunite back at the lighthouse. Come back, okay. Another lighthouse. We've been through so many games with lighthouses. Huh? We had Dead Beacon. We had In Sound Mine. Now we have this. Maya?
Maya, where are you?
I'm upstairs.
I need that.
What's happening here? Looks like you pour a liquid in here.
Insert mercury in A and use B to pump it to the mercury bath, mercury supply and worship. Okay. Easy instructions. Where the hell are you? Why are you here? Is your song here?
Is that for a prism?
Well, that's what we have to do with the beams.
I'll try mine.
You just watch a TV show with a lighthouse in it? Oh.
You did it! Okay. Now we just have to align it. Turn the beacon.
Okay. I want to watch that movie, The Lighthouse, with the... the phone, no?
It's not moving. Let me have a look.
This doesn't look like something we can just force.
So he's like pointing on a...
is controlled by a machine. It should be right below where we are right now.
Oh, the key. Star Hedron key. Bro, imagine you don't see that.
How does the piece of crystal do?
Such a great movie. I haven't watched it, but I saw some clip from it and it looked pretty good. Alright, so now with this key we can open a lot of But we have to point the lighthouse to be able to cross the fog, no? How do you rotate this? Okay, I got it. With this skill we can open one or two doors that are not blocked by the green fog. And then once we have the item, the Mercury, to power the engine thingy, then we can move the laser.
So, hey Jess, you there?
Yeah.
So it looks like once we can move the beam, we have to aim it at some prisms around the island.
I figured. So this is locked from the other side. Now with the key. This is cool. This is so far the most complex section in the game. This one. There you go. Okay.
Hey Maya, I found what looks like a workshop.
Probably our best bet for fixing the beacon.
That's some salt. Monster in the locker. Damn. I told them to get the metal for the redirectors for the old shipwreck 1D. Has recovered from the mercury fumes. Morrow says we'll have enough resonant crystals in about a week. We should be enough time. Once we have the frames, we mount the crystals on the frames with a simple winch mechanism to allow for redirection. It's going to be beautiful. Finally, we'll realize our full potential and leave all the dross behind. Yeah. Good luck.
Thank you.
Oh, we got... Door is locked. Bestiary entry. Unlocked. A juvenile phase is in the Mandalich life cycle. The existence of this creature proves that time and possibly other laws of reality persist beyond our own within the gloom dimension. The Mandalore tend to be found in bookheads of approximately half a dozen, but much larger groups have been reported as well. Few seem to survive long enough to become Mandaliches. Is there a predator or hostile environmental condition responsible? Who's eating the plants? Probably, it's like a normal habitat. You have a primary, secondary, it's like a food chain, no? Glyph ritual material requirements. Functional lighthouse beacon. Light bulb workshop. Mercury for mercury bath workshop. Huh? Primer crystal lighthouse beacon establishes core resonance. That's important, no? That is green. 3. Beam splitter. 4 redirectors. 14. For post split redirectors and points at lighthouse, too. Okay, so it's like. Okay. Oh, I didn't flip it. I didn't flip it, guys. What note was that? This one, no? I don't think it has any flippy. Yep. Okay. Food check. Food. So we need to find quite a lot of items. Oh my goodness! Shit! Is it a Mercury? Yeah.
Maya, good news. I found what looks like Mercury.
Holy shit.
I'm heading back.
Jess, it's me, Kim. What's taking you so long?
Kim? Is that you?
Oh!
How are you feeling?
What do you mean, Kim? It's Maya. What's going on?
I don't know. I thought I heard Kim. Don't worry.
Mercury is poisonous! Very poisonous.
Why do I have such a headache all of a sudden?
Jess? I think I might be dying.
What the hell?
What do you mean? How did you get here?
Jess, remember how close we used to be? You were my best friend.
Why are we tripping so hard?
I got the Mercury.
Maya? Maya?
Maya, I've got it.
Jess! Come.
It's me. Maya.
I'll go pour that Mercury.
I don't feel like good, guys.
Hey, just be careful.
Mercury poison? That was amazing. Oh, boy. Mercury has to be one of the most poisonous substances.
Please help me.
No, Kim. I'm doing my best. Please.
What is happening? It's like the gas can, the can for the Mercury is like all dripping and shit. Is it working? Let me see if I can rotate this now.
I'm feeling less woozy now.
Ooh, he's needing some fresh air, lady.
All right. Can you rotate the beacon?
I'm trying.
It's working.
Yeah.
Great. Keep going.
Where should I put it? This one here.
You got it.
So that's the splitter. I think we have to do some kind of a hexagon or something, no? No, but this is... If it's 16... There is a octagon. I really like this game, like, the themes it has with all this gloom and all this stuff. Because I really like the movie Annihilation, and this game has a lot of from that, I feel like.
Jess, about what happened earlier in the gloom.
I like the idea totally behind it. The movie itself
Let's
is
focus on the
meat.
Jess,
but yeah.
I saw Seva in there. Do you think it's really him?
No. Be blunt. Be irrational.
Maya, the gloom is playing with your mind.
Yeah, I think you're right. He felt so real, though.
You're right, though. We need to focus on this to save Kim.
Yeah, she's using her brain at least. She's not letting her emotions take over. Nice. So, I guess we have to move some crystals now, no?
Okay, so according to the notes, you should follow the beam.
Got it.
You should be able to use something that can redirect the beam.
E. Oh! Oh! No! Holy shit, that scared the fuck out of me. Not today. Is he going on a rampage? Yeah. Got him. Okay, where do we have points?
Alright, I'm here. What do I do?
Oh, there you go.
It says you should be able to rotate the prism and
okay,
aim at the
got
next
it.
Reflector.
Now what?
Can you see it? So the new reflector should have made a new beam. Follow
okay.
that beam.
Follow the beam, guys. Go to the sky. How do I... Oh, probably through here. I cannot go there. Nothing is pointing here. Fine guy. The bad jokes are getting to you, Polygon. Oh, I can't get... I do have the green thing. What the frick? Is it because the green light is around? Okay, okay. Okay, let's see if we can get any upgrades. Let's go with this for now. So now my spirit meter is fully recovered. Oh, what the hell are you doing? A new enemy. Oh, ouch. Got him. Kill him. He's trying to hit me with the legs. Ooh. First time we see this enemy. Okay. Bro, I need to craft some stuff. And I don't have the items. Let's meditate a little. Maybe I should use water.
Really think he's in a better place? That sounds... I hope so.
That was intense. I really think that ritual helped me break past the borders of my own mind. I didn't mean to react like that. You know I don't like violence. Maybe I need a bit of time to, by myself to get a handle of the whole thing. I'll be down by the doghouse, Billy.
Do you know what it feels like to have to live with the knowledge that you could have made a different choice?
The Toxitile, first observed after a ritual on Flea Island, is a variant of the Mimic Crawler without the flower needed for reproduction. Spines arc along its back. Bro, I'm losing. Bro, this game, man. What the fuck? I'm reading a note, and I'm losing mine as I read the note. How bullshit is that? Like, man, if you're gonna put notes, try drawing a key. At least let the player read in peace, you know? Like, come on, man. That's so stupid. Spines are along its back that drip a toxic substance I haven't been able to identify as of yet. Most notable, however, is the Toxitile's ability to slip into an oozing dimension that is distinctly separate from the gloom dimension that we know. Oh shit, another dimension? On top of that? How many dimensions? We need to get rid of the freaking flower, man.
His spirit is out there. If only I can find a way to reach him.
This is so stupid. Oh, and my mind is full now. Why? What did I do? Is it because I completed an objective? Is that mindful note? It's fucking my mind. Oh, let's get out of here. Where is the big flower to get rid of this shit? Oh, it's probably here.
He's my baby. I'd do anything for him. I love him so much.
There is no flower? How? I don't see it. This is get out. Alright, did I get the key? What key did I get? This one, no? Okay. So we're redirected that beam. Oh, nice. Over there.
Hi, Jess.
Maya.
Are you there? I need to tell you something.
Okay.
I'm here. What is it?
I haven't made peace with what I did to save her.
I'm not sure I can fully understand, but I know it must have been awful.
It was. It is. But I'm going to get it back.
What do you mean?
I love him so much, Jack.
He's
what
gone!
What do you mean you're gonna get him back?
Bro, she's gonna do something crazy. I'm telling you. What was this for? Should probably craft something. There you go. And we put this one looking over here. How do I get up there? We're doing it, guys! We're still in chapter 4, by the way. This is a long chapter. I like it. Oh! Ouch. We kill that one first. What the freak? Yo! Bro. That's crazy, no? Three different type of enemies here. Fire! Burn, man, if I can burn! This is the first time I used that, by the way. Oh, you're burning too, huh? You're burning too, huh? Yeah. Yeah, boy. Yeah, that was a red, blue, and yellow one. Three different type of enemies. Like, you can use any weapon against them, but certain weapons are more effective. You know? So, trying to play optimally. And trying to be optimal here. Okay, we already wrecked this one to here? Or to here. Are there freaking flowers? Guys? Yo, what the hell is happening? Oh! I'm on the ladder, man. Hey, I'm on the ladder, man. It's not fair. I cannot go here? Oh, because the prism is not active. Damn. We need to get rid of the flowers first. Maybe if I point the green light to the flowers, it will kill them. Is there any... Is there... Oh. Oh, shit. They're coming, guys. They're coming! Yo, that's not fair, man! Wait, what do I do here? Die!
Think I got them all.
Got them all! Woo! And now we can cross. Okay. So once you light the beacon thingy, then you can cross the green fog. Makes sense. But still, you lose, mine while in here.
What you say?
Woo! Bro, I cannot even craft the weapons I want. What is... Oh! What the frick is this place? There you go. I should not be losing mine now. Alright, good, 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 good. Holy... I'm gonna meditate a little. There you go. Guys, remember to meditate every day. Keep your mental. Keep your mental high, guys. Oh, this is the door we saw on the building. Can you believe it? More than 50% of the food for the workers is beef and pork. They know that vegetarianism is the path towards more pure transcendence, but Billy and his bear buddies all want barely cooked meat. It's disgusting. I have to admit, they more than pull their weight with their heavy labor. Still, the stench disgusts me. Other than that, the preparations are going well. Can't wait to see you, Quentin.
Ugh.
Okay. Was there a hole the whole time there? Probably. Okay. So I'm guessing that one we should redirect to the lighthouse. Oh, but it's broken, I think, actually. We should go back through here, no? Yep. Have I not been here before? How? Or did their resources respawn or something? God, game, I need to craft this. I need to craft the witch stick, man. Please. Give me something.
Great.
Ah, there you go.
You did it.
What now?
We still need to connect the second beam to the lighthouse.
Why is there one there pointing? Oh, shit. Is it what these kids call it this day? I'm glad the other enemy is not aggro on me yet. Oh. Spoke too soon. I have nothing for my enemies, guys. Literally nothing. I guess that works. Wait, in this house? Oh, we can go here now. This was blocked before, no? Or maybe it was not blocked, but I didn't enter this. Okay. I hear something.
He's my child. You don't get to decide what's good for him.
Finally. Bro.
Shh. Try to sleep. You'll feel better tomorrow. He's just sleeping, right? He's just exhausted. The poor thing.
There you go. Is she talking about... That's Maya talking about her son, huh? Bro, she's losing it. She's losing it. What is that? What the frick are you? Oh damn. Sammy strong. This is some Death Stranding shit. Oh, you cannot cross this. Ah, loser! I'm going to the gloom. Wait, he can... Woo! Oh my, I lost so much health there. What the fuck? Let me pass through, I want to fight you. But if you're camping the fucking door... Alright, now we go. Damn! Bro, I cannot even hit it! Fuck you! It's like electrified. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm dead. We're losing my mind. Bro. Come back for that, huh? I'm killing this guy. I don't care. Okay. I'm using so much to kill this guy. Since when do I have this? Bro, this game sometimes. But he's electrified again. Okay, now he's dead. Now he's dead. Oh, how did he get out? Oh, that was not worth it. I spent so much for that. Oh my goodness. Alright, whatever. I'm not leaving any enemy alive. Wait, these are at the beginning. We can open it too. Okay, this is the way. We found the way. We found the way, guys. Let's go. It's back at the beginning. Now we're gonna go around, but I cannot access that. Damn. Never mind. So we need to somehow point the green beam there. Is there anything else back here? We cannot go there either. That's where it came from. No, it has to be here. Oh, that one is pointing or receiving. No, this one is receiving. But I can't move it. There you go. Holy. We got it. We got it. Damn. That was hard to see. Okay. Oh, shit. Come on. What the hell did you just hit? I hit that flower. Get out, man! Is it bugged here? Bro! Oh my god. I'm panicking! Get out! Alright, round two. Round two, baby! Here we come. Oh, frick. The flower is moving as well. Oh, let's kill the flower there. There you go. Now we kill this guy. Stop! Oh, shit. Nope. I'm going into a panic attack again, guys. I'm going to have a panic attack again. You cannot use what? Coming back for you. Let me meditate. I'm coming back for you. Anger management. I'm still losing. Oh, never mind. Oh, I forgot you get your mind back. What is happening? Oh shit, the plants! The flowers! Did you get your mind back once you are on this,
safe now.
On this ground cliff. That green glowing thing. I should remember that. I need new weapons. I need oil for sure. Round 2, but that was more like round 3 at that point, you know? Maybe I'm using resources to heal myself too much, and I should be using them more for crafting, you know? Maybe I'm consuming too many herbs.
I just want to hug you.
Prison mask green.
One more
time. Maya! It's not real! Guys, we got some oil. We can poo-poo. We can poo-poo there on the toilet. So we need that key. And to read. I'm going crazy in this place. Why won't they let any of the women come join us? And they are not even feeding us enough for what we are doing. That little maggot Quentin keeps trying to convince us to eat lentils instead of meat. And it's pissing me off. Makes me want to break his nose every time he opens his mouth. I thought it was an honor to be picked for the preparation work, but this stinks. January 23rd, full report, the manifest ship for the law. Potatoes, beans, flour, fruit, cheese, ham, carrots, salmon, lettuce, soapings. Next shipment coming March 10th, dealing with some issues from the farmhands, Barry. Barry? What Barry? Bro, where the fuck am I going? Guys, I'm losing too much mind, so I had to reset at this point. Rather than using any resources, you know? But if we can get rid of this fucking plant, that is good too. Die. There you go.
Holy shit.
When you find this, it will be too late for me. I'm afraid that the study of prison science has left me too weak to continue, but I know that you will carry on for the good of our group. In spite of my disagreements with Tim TM, he's still the one best suited to complete the work. I recommend that TM continues to keep food and supplies locked away, using my key to help the crew stay focused. I must go on ahead now. I wish you the best vibrations. I hope to see you all transcend and enjoy me in the infinite cosmos beyond the gloom. CJ. You fucking crazy, mate. Never mind. Actually, dude, he became the chosen one. Never mind, he died here. Oh, he's red. Oh, we got the last key. Jantra key. Okay. Let me get my... Let me reset here. I mean, I could go upstairs probably and get it there. Yeah, but I'm playing safe, you know? Because if there is a monster up there and I have to fight with a sliver of my mind, I'm screwed. Let's go upstairs. Where was the ladder? What's over here? Oh. And then we can open the door as well with the new key we got. Let's pick this down. Move this. There you go. The sound it makes. Like you just connected a battery or something. Okay. Let's open this as well. We also have to watch the new tape. So let's do that. What was it called? Prison Mask Green, this one. Let's watch it, guys.
Hello, my name is Monroe Anton, founder.
So this is the grandfather of Tyler, by the way, I think.
And its purifying energy forms may be difficult to maintain. but with these masks, you can help stabilize and empower our connection through these sacred animals. So take this wonder of prismic science and truly become a child of the green prism. Transform gloom to glory.
So the masks also work for this, for the powers along the prisms. Okay. Searching for food. I'm hungry. Where are the cookie jar? Oh, yummy. We're almost done. TM says we'll be going back to the main camp after we're done. He also says the ritual is going to be so far out, it'll be out of this world. It better be. It's been a real pain to get this far. CJ and Billy have both disappeared and we're running out of food. Can't wait to get back, Quentin. Spoilers, he didn't get back. Oh, ooh, that's so good. Should I eat that? You don't need that for anything else, right? Yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna... Yeah. And now we can go here. This should be the last crystal for the lighthouse. Or the second last. Uh-oh. Burn! Got him! I hear something. I hear something. Oh, we did it! We got them all! Now what? She's tweaking.
Jess, come to us. Save us here, too. See, that's not your child. It is. I'll do anything to be with him.
Oh, boss fight. Defeat Maya. Oh, shit. What type of enemies are you gonna be? Oh! Ouch. Okay, that is a lot of health. Oh, what the frick?
They can give you what you really need.
I'm trying to collect everything, you know? Not today! Oh! Whoa! Oh! Oh! Never mind. She can block that. And then she has like an AoE around her. Huh? Mid attack.
There is my baby!
Maybe the reflectors will do
something. What is happening? What is happening? Oh no, the prowlers! Can I stay here? Can I use a beam for killing this? Hold up. Hold up, they're letting us move, so maybe.
You don't understand. I will show you.
No, I will show you. I'm getting you back to reality with a fucking punch in the face. Stop tripping. She's up there. You see her? Round two, baby. Let's go. Oh, Flint and Crouching Crystalline Grove. Run. Where? Into the lighthouse? Oh, this block, no? Okay, okay. Oh, she blocked that left path. Okay, okay. Round two. Second phase. Oh. Okay. Oh, that hurts, huh? Third phase, or like end of second phase. Oh, this sounds like a big boy. It sounds like a big enemy. Maya is going nuts. I like how they are using even this mechanic for a fight, you know? Even moving a light, or like a beam, can be used for a fight, boss. I think that's cool. Do I have to run again? Yup. Yup. Oh, oh, get away! Alright, last phase, last phase. Let's go, Maya. I will be the one helping you. Ouch. Bro, she's so aggressive. Wow. Oh, I'm gonna die.
I'll take care of you, Jess. Like a mother.
Molotov on the face. One. I'm playing Saper because she seems a lot more aggressive. Oh, wow. What a fucking cool attack. Yeah, you see, she's doing a lot more attacks in a row now. Oh, let's go. I'm sorry, Maya. Oh.
Child, where are you? There you are. Come here, my love. Nothing can tear us apart now. You're going to drown here too.
You bitch. I thought she was gonna say something nice, you know, to say goodbye, but her last words were mean. Grim Prism. This crystal pendant is cut from raw Moldavite? This crystal is known to promote transformation and a spiritual awakening. Negative energy stored inside the crystal can be released to smother those around you. Woo! Oh, that was a very cool boss fight. Damn. Oh! Return to Hana. Let's go. Okay, the mine section was very cool. The introductions, honestly, all the chapters in the games are so well paced. I'm really liking this. I don't think I missed anything around here. I got all the items. Cool. Maybe I missed a couple of plants and stuff, but it's okay. Now I can access this. Oh, we have the prism ability, Swarm. Send a swarm of Amanda Force at that target. Ooh. I'm gonna use that. Oh, this is the tunnel.
I found him, Jess. And we're together.
Where am I going? Just collecting some stuff, you know? Okay. I'm not sure if I should be going this way, guys. Oh, yeah. I could have fast traveled, but... Hey, we're having a little walk around the island, yeah? Is this the way I came? Maybe it is. No, I don't think it is. Oh, I remember this. So there's a fast travel back there and this door here. Okay, cool. And now this has brain fog. This is weird.
Hands, Jess. Your hands are dirty now.
Yeah, I feel like
I blame myself. What kind of mother would blame herself?
A flower has spawned here.
You just don't understand.
Let's kill it.
Useless.
Oh my fucking god! Oh my fucking god! That scared the fuck out of me.
I didn't even try.
Holy shit! That is.
I made the wrong decision. Jess.
The biggest scare I've had so far in this game. Yo, that got me good. This is where Kim was possessed. Not sure if I should be going this way, but whatever. Yo, that scared the fuck out of me. Holy shit. They did a little to recover from that. Woo! Alright, here we are. Here we are. Recorder mine sitting on the campfire. Come on. Like Dark Souls. No? Well, we lost Sonny. And now we lost Maya. Hannah must be like, how is everyone dying with... Oh, what the frick? Gloom should be me, it's not sunshine and flowers. It's me, flowers.
Thank God you're back. How's Kim?
It's no not change. Sunshine, but it's moonlight.
Where's Maya? She's gone. Oh, God. First Sunny, then Maya. We're gonna die too, aren't we? No. We are going to do whatever it takes to stay alive. You talk to Tyler? Can we do the ritual? Tyler's being so... He said his prism can be used to control the gloom. He said we have to use Monroe's mask, but what is that? And what do we do? He won't say, he just yells. I'll talk to him. Are you sure? You have to be careful how you approach him. He can be very sensitive.
You better not get aggressive with me. I'll fucking punch his face. But am I
really going to talk to Tyler? Yeah. We need the red prism, right? What other choice do we have? We do. But Tyler, he's been acting so out of character recently.
What about Hannah's person? I need you, Hannah.
I meant to ask you, are you and Tyler, you know,
together? It's complicated, but basically, yes. He's really helped me grow as a person, though I never thought it would end up like this.
Yeah, no kidding.
But we'll get through it.
End up like what?
Tyler, we need to talk.
Can't you see I'm trying to think? What do you want?
Tyler, we need to recover your grandfather's mask. It's the only way to save Kim.
Hannah, what did you tell her about my family? I told you never to speak.
I've been reading notes about around, yeah? She didn't tell me anything.
Why are you letting Jess run rampant like this?
You're right. She's just a bit stressed. Don't worry about it.
It's just been so crazy recently.
Jess, see if you can find the prism. Me, you know?
Bro, don't tell me like that, Hannah, please. Are you on my side or are you on his side? Retrieve the red prism. Retrieve? Phew! Joink? Are we have to like sneak through or something? I don't think it's gonna be this easy. I think he's gonna do something.
Hey, where did Jess disappear to?
Jess? She's actually trying to help. Her friend almost died. You were saying there's a lot of pressure on you. That must be really rough.
Yeah, it is. It wasn't supposed to turn out like this.
I'm sure you'll figure something out. You always do.
Do you think Jess killed Sunny and Maya? Is she trying to undermine me? Is that what's going on?
Tyler, please stop blaming Jess. She's the only one brave enough to do anything about this. Jess actually listens to me. She risked her life at the lighthouse.
Really? That's good. Maybe I misjudged her.
She just needs your guidance, Tyler. We all do.
Yeah, that's right. You both need to listen better.
Yeah, this guy's a fucking asshole. What the
Tyler,
fuck?
Those creatures we've been seeing. And
I want to listen to everything before I do anything.
Why are you afraid of them?
They are avoiding me for some reason. Maybe it has to do with my family.
What?
It's my family legacy. I'm still trying to put together the pieces.
I'm so grateful you're protecting us, Tyler.
What is she
I
doing?
Wish I could do something to help you.
Just make sure Jess doesn't get in the way, okay? I don't trust her. I have to get my grandfather's mask from the old commune. That's the key. Once I have it, I'll get everything under control again.
It's such a relief to hear you have a plan.
I was thinking maybe if the conversation ends, he's gonna get out of there and then I cannot steal it anymore, but I hope not. Okay, now time to read. Funding minimum 5 million. What the frick? Commitment. Sony 2 million. Hannah Trust Fund 1.2 million. Duff. Mortgage 1.2. Yoga income 12,000 a year. How much does Sony have? 3 million. Sony family 25 million. Duff. It's all a business. Spirituality, my ass. M.A.'s method. This is Monroe's something something, no? This is the grandfather of Tyler, basically. Understand the person's fundamental needs and exploit them. Suck them dry. Isolate them from their sources of comfort for their own good. Attune them to the gloom. Oh, shit. Guide them to fulfillment via prismatic signs. Give withhold fulfillment to establish control. Perform binding ritual. Okay. So this is what your grandfather was doing. Just taking people, getting them with the prisms, and then instead of using that prism for the good purpose, you were used then to control them. I see. Classic cult leader. If you analyze, psychoanalyze all these cults and the leaders of them, they have a very similar pattern of a personality, you know? Very manipulative. Come. Fundamental need, admiration. You're so cool, loser. Maya, dead child. No money. Fundamental need, reassurance, forgiveness. So, Hannah, basic dormant. Trust, fundamental need, approval, affection, sex. Nice. Kim, psycho. The fuck? Fundamental need, absolution, direction, focus, anger on Jess. Duff. Oh, that's why she lashed us on the ritual. He was. So I'm guessing that thing Tyler has can manipulate the prisms from the other members to control them to do what he wants. Jess may have connections to investors. Fundamental need, forget that sister? Question mark? Yeah. Now it's personal. Tyler? Look at this guy. He's living the best life. Joink? Red Prism. This crystal pendant is carved out of red garnet. This stone promotes power and influence. Negative energy released from this prism causes others to drag people down.
Alright, time to get out of here.
Bro was eating cookies on his bed, no? Why are you eating cookies with a fork? The fuck are you doing, mate? Now, I'll not get out. I will actually barge in and... just restrain him or something. Rope him? Put him on a chair? You're not doing anything. You're not moving. You're not... We're gonna judge you. When this is over.
Jess? What are you doing here? Where did you come from?
Tyler, I'll be back soon. I promise. Jess, we should get going. Come with me.
Where are you going? Hannah!
Did you get the prism?
Yeah.
Oh shit.
I have it.
He's probably gonna notice.
He's gonna be pissed. What now?
Why will he take it off?
We have to get the mask. It's at the old commune.
Oh, let's go, Hannah.
The old commune? What's that?
There used to be another group here. In the 70s. They lived in a commune.
That's what we read before about, like, Quentin and Billy and stuff, no? Those people.
You know Tyler kept notes on everyone?
Did the notes say anything about me?
Yeah. Doormat and $1.2 million trust fund.
Wake up! Wake up, Hannah!
What is the story with you and Tyler?
I was coming out of a messy breakup.
Oh.
Like, really ugly. He helped me pick up the pieces. At first, he was...
He took advantage of you.
Then, we just kind of clicked. He made me feel whole again.
Classic. Make you feel whole again. Is that a word for sex? Oh, she has the pink prism. I kind of go there.
What? Is my prism doing this? Jess, I
oh,
can't
no.
leave.
No, Hannah.
Another way. It's called
the
spirit
honestly,
trail.
She seems like
Tyler
the nicest person around.
Mask, but some creature drove him back. Just listen on your radio. I'll let you know when I get there.
Prism ability. Oh. Grabs. Raises cultists to root and damage ground-based enemies. Ooh. Okay, so. Pull the signs to the spirit trail. Okay. Oh, shit. Let's see this new ability. Oh, freak, are those whispers? Oh! You're next! Did that hit me? Yep. Wasn't the moon red? What is happening? Consistency gain. Consistency. I'm gonna eat one of each. Spirit trail. Was that sign there before? Probably not. Right, let's go. Tell me I'm gonna recover now. Nope. Wait, can I open this? Oh, now we go this way.
Hey, Jess, you there?
Yeah. What's up?
I've just been thinking about Tyler and me. Do you think Tyler was just using me?
Yes.
Like, he never cared about me?
I think Tyler's been using everybody. I can't say how much he cared, but you've definitely been very convenient for him.
Yeah, that's what I think too. Thanks.
Hey. Better to realize later than never, you know?
I'm sorry I left you, Jess. I had to go.
I don't think I ever went here.
Oh my god, my mind.
Oh shit. This is bad. I should not be doing this. Yeah, this is awful. I'm out. I don't have the weapons to defeat those guys. I mean, actually I do. They are very strong enemies. You can be careful here. Oh, he blocked the attack. This is crazy. Ooh, that was close. Damn, that got me? I was literally dodging. Okay. How do I not have enough to get to grab a sage, man? That's fucked up. That did a lot of damage, no? Okay. Was that worth it? I feel that's only worth it to gain XP to level up stuff. But, like, you don't really get anything. Okay, so now we have the red prism. We can cross the red gloom over here. I have almost no weapons left.
Imagine everyone listening to you. Everyone doing what you tell them.
I like how in each area you listen to the voices of that particular person.
This is real. It's really real.
Really real? For real, for reals?
Alright, Hannah. I'm here. At the Spirit Trail.
Be careful. I might be extra thick in there.
Why is there so much static? I shouldn't leave Hannah.
Literally annihilation when the flower's DNA mixes with the human DNA and they become like human-shaped flowers? Huh? Bro, this is so cool. I just love this kind of horror. It's like science fiction, kind of realistic, you know, in some way, that some biological creatures can affect the human mind in these ways, kind of. Holy. That's a big tree. Show. This looks incredibly cool. What do I do here? Oh! Oh! Whoa! Laser beam time. Oh shit, what's the weakness? This guy. I cannot even hit him.
That thing is invincible.
Okay. Ah, I'm gonna die. I have no health. Oh, he broke that. Give me a tissue. I'm out, I'm out. He cannot cross that. I had full health, 3 gingers before, full health, everything. Now I have no one left and no heals. What the hell happened? You're welcome here. You are special. You are understood. You have what it takes to truly understand. This mask is your sacred focus. This prism is your lens to perceive the truth. We will together enact the ritual to attune you to these transcendent accoutrements. I don't know how to say that. They'll become an extension of you. Your hurts and needs will no longer hold you back. They will empower you, but you must be truthful. You must hide nothing. Expose everything to the light. Your eyes will open to the profound truth of prismatic science. Take my hand, I will guide you and your brothers and sisters. And together, we will be healed and ascend. Now, drink the sacred tea. Nah, bro. Oh, found a tape. Gloom Gateway. Mm-hmm. This looks like the original dome with the first people were, no? And that looks like an invitation card or something. And this is probably Monroe. It's the same painting that Tyler had on his room. Okay, I'm gonna read in silence. Damn. Oh no, so who's a member of it? Oh. Who's not the leader? Look at all the masks here. Okay, we need to find...
Anna? Are you there?
I saw some strange things, but it was nothing dangerous.
Hannah, don't fall for it! No, we're gonna have to kill Hannah.
All of our voices.
The voices... Raising. Rough. How can I not craft anything? Oh, this is the creature we just fought. Why is it the texture not loading? It looks too blurry, no? At least we have the text. Trudger is what I have named the mimic crawler variant that has separated me from Monroe and slaughtered those with us. Like the Toxitile, it is infertile due to its lack of a flower, but it's so charged with prismic energy that it can rebuff any source of harm and even project that power to attack from a distance. Its face goes armor wrapped around a nearly human skull. Was it a human? Or some other species twisted by the gloom? See, they're twisting the different species. I'm guessing there's only one creature like that. Cannot be multiple. What is that? The smear things will no longer hurt you back. Prism science gives you all you need. Nourishes you, allows you to shine. You leave behind all the things that tie you to the mundane world. That hold you back. They keep you from entering the luminous prismic flows that permeate the gloom of existence. Very nice to wait to twist the words. So this new ability that we got is super good. Yeah, let's go. Need to find some healies. So I'm guessing this is where Hannah
over here
came through. Yeah, okay. Hello. She's starting to see things.
I'm glad you're okay. Jess, I feel so stuck with Tyler. What should I do?
Move on! Encourage.
You don't need him, Hannah. You're strong. Stand on your own feet. I sometimes forget that.
Praise the moon glow.
You ready to go find the mask? Yeah, I'm ready.
Let's do it. Yo, guys, this is probably one of the best surprises games I've played this year. I'm really enjoying this.
Can help Kim that way? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's the prismic energy that has her in that state. With the mask, I think I can rechannel that energy. If you'd said that a few days ago, I'd say you were insane. This is it. The commune. Holy fuck. It's massive. Look at those buildings.
Sheesh.
You see the large dome over there? That's where we're going. The way down's over here.
Okay. Ring house.
This used to be some sort of greenhouse.
What did they grow?
I think food, mostly. Pretty sure they grew psychedelics, too. Different kinds. Tyler used to come here to harvest them once in a while.
Classic. Give me all the freaking psychedelics. What the hell is this? Glowing alchemical plant added to inventory. What is that for? Why is my spirit icon change? Oh yeah, I think that was the original one, but there was that door back there, no? I didn't check that place. But I didn't want to leave Oh, we can craft a lot of this stuff now, no? Not really. I don't know what these items are for. Maybe a new type of weapon? Odorous yellow alchemical. Oh,
we're locked. That's crazy how fast the plants have grown since the ritual.
What do we do now?
Look around to see if you can find anything useful. I'll check around here.
Yes, yeah, so a bomb here. A crafted bomb. Oh. Oh, this is battle time, no? Maybe we need to craft the.
Looks like it goes in here.
Combine. Amount of mulch that appears to be a failed experiment. Sheet. So I need to find some recipe to craft it on the right order. Oh, they have symbols. Okay. You guys see that? Let me collect a couple from the ones I messed up, basically. To have them on my inventory. There you go, should be fine. So each plant has a different symbol, and probably the recipe is gonna be like combine A, B, C, you know? Symbols, but I don't know where to find it. We're botanics now. Oh, look at these skeletons, that's sick. Nice. Can I get one of those? That is so cool. I love my chemistry classes, guys. I love them. Okay. It seems that some electron acceptors typically found in obligate anaerobes for the respiratory cycle can be used to create the different colors of prisms. Ooh, sulfur mercury. So that's how the prisms color work. Are the prisms organic byproducts of something like an obligate anaerobe? Metabolic process of dissimilatory sulfate production create a sulfuric prism. Look at all those formulas. Yes! Can we get rid of that crusty old farmer? He's always complaining and getting in the way. I'm making decent progress with green and orange, but it's much lower going with the other colors. It will help if you could at least tell him to stay out of the way. I believe I'm close to a breakthrough. We may be able to start investigating the effects on some of the lower orders. Is that like the new ranks? But old Hanlan is slowing me down with all his complaining. He's not even initiated, is he? I don't think he believes prismatic science is real. If you could talk to him and make him understand, it would be very helpful to progress, Vincent. Okay. This is the real deal. Oh, that's the key. Farmstead key.
Hey, Hannah. There's no way through here either, but I found a key.
Great. Grab it. I think I might have found a way to remove the plants. I'm still at the same spot.
Okay. This is the guy we just saw, no? His enemies. My wise betrayal has damaged to a bastardized form of our promised ascension, beginning with those most susceptible to mind eater possession. We have slowly acclimatizing to the gloom in mind, body, and spirit. Those first to change can only survive in the gloom now. Their minds alien to our own. I can only conclude that they are no longer human. They are gloom creatures like the rest. And in time, this will be all of our fate. Some can resist the change. I don't know. I wonder if we're gonna find the old leader here, like Monroe or someone, you know, or like Tyler's grandpa. Alright, cool. I'll go through the door. Alright, so where's the key going?
What did you find out?
Those glowing plants. They grow back as soon as you cut them. But you see the irrigation system right behind me? I think pouring the right mixture in will kill the plants.
The right mixture? Well, do we know what it is?
This note explains it, but I'm not sure I understand it.
She had
Can
the
you
note.
Take a look at it?
This is this. Pretty cryptic, but I do think I saw something like this easy. Once. I'm pretty sure each of the symbols represents a plant or a chemical. I'm glad it makes sense to you. I'll let you handle it.
How do you solve the glowing vines when they become overgrown? Follow the recipe below to create the plant solving solution. Pour the solution into an irrigation system. Turn the primary valve. And make sure to use those signs I put in. Beats trying to memorize those sign symbols. Okay. I forgot already. Okay. So that one, let's go this one. That means this goes with this. There you go. And then where's the other one? This one. Okay. So then this one goes with this one. And then these two go together. And then we got it. There you go. I'm an expert. We put it here.
Looks like it goes in here. This bloop, better bloop, work. Bloop, 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 bloop.
And that should dissolve the vines. Wait, I need something to activate this. Oops. Wait, what did the note say about activating the thing? How do I read this? Hello. Turn the primary valve. What is the valve? Huh? I got the key. The key must be for something. Let's go back here. Can I? This is blocked. This is not blocked. Hold up. The lever has to be here, no? Hello? Hello? I'm really quiet. Yeah. Torturing animals. That's fucked up. Are they doing that to collect some kind of energy for the prisms or something? I have no idea. Well, they'll be doing that. Maybe it's like the negative energy, you know? Well, I haven't found the freaking lever. Oh, it was. They said it was on the barn. Right, right, right.
Are we still friends, Jess? Why didn't you try to save me?
Holy. Let's get the plan first. How do I go through there? Oh. Let me bolt! That's so cool how this appears when you're outside. Finally, we get one of these. Let's go back inside. I need that. I need to be fast. I want to explore everything, but at the same time... Nice. Wait, that was a waste. I'm coming for you. Oh. Wow. There's one down. Oh, you kill the flower, all the creatures within the gloom die. So I'm glad I focused the big flower first. That's nice. Okay. Ooh. That is disgusting. Come on, you gonna open that? Thank you. Let's go back here. The lever must be around. Ooh, I think there's gonna be more creatures. It's very nice. Who the hell is sleeping here? That's what they do, you know, they help you a little to hook you up, and then once you think they're on your side and they're helping you, then they start twisting the things. Damn. Make a book about it. Write it down. Oh, that's the valve there. What are those things? It's like... I wonder if the humans who got left behind, you know, and transformed live on those nests, you know? Uh-oh. Oh, I saw something. Oh, they're coming. They're coming for me. Yeah, now we know what's going on. That's how they're turning into this beast. Maybe they're sucking the energy from them. Okay, so we got that now. Now we have to go back. What's up, boys? Bro. You're still alive? Oh, no. Damn. I almost died, by the way. I almost died. I was one health. Holy. You see how strong that ability is? It's kept ball in place and I could hit them both with the same attacks. That was crazy. Okay, let's see if we can level up something to heal. We could get this to go full health. Traditional lavender. Oh, we're so close to get this. Melee damage is also very good. Okay, I'm going for more damage. But we also go full health. Ah, that's good. I think that should be good. We can meditate. Suck some spirit from there. And then eat a mushroom, you know? There you go, you see it? Now everything is almost full. Did I go this way? Yeah, I did. Okay. Wait. How do I remove this? Whoa! Oh, what the freak? Oh, he's getting... Get him. Oh shit. There's more. Ah, he hit me. Bro, I'm using the wrong weapon, but I can't do anything. I cannot craft the other weapon, guys. Got him. Let's get whatever is in here. Going. And get out of here. Okay. Alright, now we have the valve. We can remove the vines. Holy. Should I heal? Bro, I'm so low on everything. And I'm playing on normal, by the way. Right, imagine playing on hard, this. That's gonna be brutal.
The plants are dissolving.
Yeah. Let's go.
It worked. The path is clear now.
Go.
Hannah, you've been around for a while. I was wondering, how did Kim get involved in all of this?
Same as everyone, I think. Tyler taught yoga, and he used that to get inside her head.
Did he do that to a lot of people?
He's pretty good at it. There's probably another 50 or 100 people who think he's amazing. He didn't invite them all to the retreat, though. That's only for the inner circle. Those who were truly ready.
Truly ready to be taken advantage of, more like. Sorry, I shouldn't say that.
Ah, you're right.
No, it's okay. It's true. We were all so eager to be included. We never stopped to think about what he was doing.
Did you know about the gloom and the creatures? That they were real?
Not at all. It was all about the prismic energy. Like, I wanted to believe, but I didn't think it was actually real.
And look at us now.
Confirmation bias.
Here we are.
Holy, this place is massive. I know I keep saying it, but I love this the story plot so far. This is so cool. Side. Okay, I cannot go through there. Only you can.
Perfect. More gloom. I guess you'll have to see if you can find another way.
I'll be fine, Hannah.
Can we not like
okay, let's
hold the prison
to
together or something?
Large dome at the end.
I guess
sounds good.
That's
good
cheating.
Luck.
Good luck to you too, Hannah.
Remember that name. I'm important.
ginger. I should. I'm gonna hit that. Yeah. Make sure to continue taking notes of individual needs and moods. Who is friendly with whom? Who hates whom? It is crucial that I have this information so I can align the various assignments according to the principles of prismatic science. Remember, your status as observer depends on providing accurate, detailed information. M.A. There were freaking rats in the lab. This music. Alright, we have one of these audios, no? What was it called? Bloom Gateway, no?
You must be wondering.
Movie time.
Why you are all here.
Almost.
Time has finally.
The game almost crashed, no?
Me to step into the prismic dimension. Meditate on my passing into the cosmos as I form a sacred covenant with the gloom on your behalf. And know that your energies will soon follow my own into enlightened purity, beyond gloom to glory.
Wait, where do I go? Oh, I didn't see this door. What the fuck? It was so well blended.
So easy to get money from people when they trust you.
True. We got all those celebrities. Scammy people. Here's the food, I promise, but don't forget our deal. L. There's an L, bro. Oh. Ooh, we're gonna fall there, no? Is there any way to know?
This is way too shaky.
Which one is gonna break? How did you know? Like, this one sounds more solid. That's why I stepped like that. Nope. This one sounds fine too. Now I'm not sure. Oh, that one's gonna break. So I think it's this one. Was that 200 IQ, guys? Was that 200 IQ there? Hey, I got an achievement for that. I wonder if there's any other way to notice which one's gonna break.
Hannah, can you hear me? Are you okay? Are you safe?
Yeah, I think so. I gotta catch my breath. But I'm at the geodome now.
Alright, I'm on my way.
Oh, we can vault that. Wait, what door did I come through? Sure, these noises are creepy as fuck. What the hell? Seems like a big area. Oh, a bathroom. Classic. Something is gonna come out. Something is gonna come out. Hello? Knock, knock. Is there any way I can tell beforehand? Ooh. Inventory full. Yeah, let me craft some stuff, no? Bro! What the fuck? Not leaving anything behind. But these noises are creepy. Went shopping and ate salmon on toast and rice pudding. Ooh, nice. Bro, okay, let's not talk about food, guys. My bad, guys. I'm so hungry.
Ooh.
What the f- What's happening? Alright, type 1 in the chat if you think I'm gonna die before the endgame. And type 2 if you think I'm not gonna die anymore from here to the end. What do you guys think? I don't wanna open that door. What the hell is that? There's a creature here. Ah!
Reality.
Red pineal orb. A red crystal orb designed to transmit frequencies to your pineal gland. Oh, yeah.
As always.
Dalek? Hello? Are you good? Another this beacon of ascension. Bro, these were kids, no? These were freaking kids. There has been little tension recently. Several non-approved friendships seems to be developing, as per my previous note. To avoid redirection of loyalty, I suggest we attach negative energy to Lori during this evening's ritual. She has been showing signs of counterproductive questions after Sarah Ann went to the other side. That's what they mentioned before. Now she was a husk of herself. We might as well deal with her sooner rather than later. The pineal gland. A very important gland in the body. That, oh! Isn't that the one that creates the hormones for the emotions and stuff? Yo, what the frick is happening here? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Here we go, boys. Got him! Alright, we got three. Oh, there's... Oh, these are not enemies. These are... Yes. Three people. Okay. I thought I had to fight five enemies. Do I have mind removed? They're a robot now. I don't feel any emotions anymore. Bro, where am I going? It's so important to check everything. Holy moly. Like, missing one plant can be the difference between life and death. This is a true survival horror. I think you need to be very cheesy with the upgrades to replenish your stats when you need them. There's another hunt tonight. Your hate is needed. Prepare yourself. Yeah, they're using the prismatic energies in very different ways, no?
The world is filled with prismatic fields. Reality consisting of a resonance and cascade. Prismic is a condensing.
Orange pineal orb designed to transmit frequencies to your pineal gland. Oh, so this is what is connected to the prisms and the orbs. Oh! Woo. Bro, this guy scared the fuck out of me. Take that! Burn, motherfucker. Holy shit. Scared the fuck out of me. Oof. I'm gonna eat one of this. Huh. So we got two orbs. Oh shit. Oh shit. How about, oh, hello, Hannah. Ginger acquired. Can we open this? No. What's up?
Jess, I'm glad you're here. The gloom, it was horrible.
You gonna be okay, Hannah?
I think so. What's the gloom like for you?
Be honest.
Worse than those creatures is hearing my sister's voice. I just hope it isn't her.
I hope so. The things I saw in there were too real. Anyways, we still have to find a way to get the mask. It should be through the door behind me. I just can't get it to budge.
I'll figure it out. You just rest.
Okay, but at least take my prism. You'll need it to access the other side of the commune.
Yes.
Thanks, thank Hannah.
You. Oh, we need to put the orbs here. Indigo prisms. This crystal pendant is crafted out of amethyst. It is used to reduce anxiety and build connections. The negative energy stored inside can be released to connect it to the dark thoughts of others. Holy. Let's put the orbs here. Is there a certain order? I don't think so. I think it can be any order. I'm not sure now. Because it's not glowing. So now we can access that, but I also wanna... No! Oh, fuck! Ah, shit! Run! I can't loot anything. Oh, it's not coming here. It's not following me over here. Oh, nice. Now it is. It's to read the notes! It's useless, it's worth it. I struggle to find, to finish my chants every evening, but there is nothing else to do. Monroe told me he was pulling the monsters behind me. I need to go! I'm scared. I hope you guys read that. Yo, that aim is so creepy. Hello? Oh, come on, man. Ooh. Let me craft a freaking sage. Bruh. I just feel the items are a bit unbalanced. I'm losing my mind still. Oh, hello. Doing? Green Pinel Orb. Can I kill the flower before? Oh man. Let's lure them over here. Oh, let's use the swarm. Swarm. Oh, look at that. Woo! They're gaming. That's cool. That's the first time we use that. Okay, the big enemy is still behind that door, so we need to be careful. So we got another orb. It's nice. Nothing else here. Wait, no, the monster went away, no? That, now that I killed the flower, it should not be here anymore. Okay, okay, okay. Good. And now we go through here. Indigo prism ability. What is this? Invisible while not attacking. What the frick? That's OP. I'm invisible.
You're so smart. I can't believe you're my friend. I'm so lucky.
Holy. I still need to do something there, though. But I'm checking around before. Okay, we can go there as well. Can I open that? Okay. Let me finish this area first.
It's so nice that you need me. I like feeling needed.
This is Hannah's voice. No. I want to grab this item. Oh, inventory, cool. This is so stupid. That I have three of these and I cannot grab any of that because I don't have any of the plants.
Go.
Indigo pineal orb. Got him. Oh, hello. Boom. No, I could leave without killing the flowers. That's not fun. Clean the ritual area and remove any stains you find. We need another three participants for the morning greeting ride. You know the type MA prefers. But this is getting so fucking dark. Oh. I hate leaving that oil behind, not gonna lie. Because I don't have any of this fire oil, literally. So stupid. I feel that you change some plants you get along the way. Oh. Literally the plant I needed. It was there. I wonder, was that there with the gloom? Or did it appear because I removed the gloom? Sure. Also, now we can upgrade maybe the mind or the spirit. I'm gonna leave it like this for now and then we'll see. How do I get to that middle structure? Let's go here.
Oh my god, those are burnt bodies.
I mean, who was expecting a happy ending spot? For these people, at least. Yeah, it's not gonna be that easy, no? Oh. Let's do it one by one. Because if I take the orb and all the enemies get out at the same time, it's gonna be harder. They're probably hiding in the ones that are locked, though. And us. We're in silence.
Choice is a constant. Self-actualize. We believe. We
sign the unworthy Sarah and Nelson. Is that where they cast their way? Exiled. It's locked.
Turbulence nice. Is the antithesis of complexity.
Here we go. Blue pineal orb. Bond. No enemies! Yeah, I'll take it. Oh shit, maybe I spoke too soon. Here's something. Alright, so now we have all the prisms, no? So we can access any. Okay. Anything I need to craft? Oh really, we're fine. There's a lot of flowers here. Oh, they counter. Ouch. I'm going for it!
Oh, shit!
Jalapeno glove orb. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Ah, shit. They cannot see me. Oh, no, they can't. Shit! Okay, how do we kill this fast? And all the enemies despawn, guys. All the enemies despawn if I kill this. Woo! Fuck yo! Fuck yo! Nice. Solving the problem from the root. I have like three plants and two guys behind me there. And so, how many orbs do we need more? I think we have five now, no? Inventory full, man. Yes. Chat disconnected again. Are we good? It's a PC first try. We're gaming. These are the other bathrooms. Lavender. Okay, I need to heal or something. Or maybe mine. We need to upgrade. Oh, I don't have any points. Let's hit one of each. Let's see, if I face a strong enemy, I can die. And now we can upgrade something. Unlucky, no? I'll wait a little to go low on something. I can go there, or I can also open the shortcut. We have been here, no? No, we haven't. Oh, yes, we have. Okay. That's the screen room at the beginning. What the fuck is that thing? Oh, we're back at the entrance. Okay. Wait, where's the last orb? Maybe I had to backtrack even more. No, but also, how do you access this middle section? He said it was locked from the other side. No? How do you enter this? From the other side. That's the room with that thing. Oh, maybe I have to go there, actually. Shit. That's not good. Did I find any new tapes? Do my way. Yeah. Beacon of Ascension. I don't think we have seen this one. Or her, rather. Shit. That is terrifying. Cannot be escaped. My prismic science still has hope. I have found a way to control it. Oh. This mask I have constructed harnesses a unique spectral code. The mask. Now, am I supposed to believe what he's saying, though? Maybe he's right, you know? If he's right, he found the solution for our doom. So, I'll give him that. But, at the same time, Is there glue really everywhere? Okay. How do I access this place? From where? That is locked. This is locked as well. What is Hannah? She's here. Okay, how many orbs am I missing? Maybe I'm missing. Oh, I have them all. I have all the orbs, guys. What the hell am I doing? Well, here we go. Now what? Now what? Oh, they have to be in order. Okay. The red one is glowing. Maybe we go in like a clockwise? Green here? Yeah. Purple, orange, yellow, blue. I think we got it now.
What is this place? This is the main ritual space for the group that used to be here. You can almost feel the prismic energy.
There must have been a lot of them.
Yeah, maybe 100, maybe more.
He's still alive. Oh! This is the guy we saw in the intro. Oh shit. He has psychic powers.
You have my prism.
This is Monroe, no? Oh shit. He took it from us. Oh, but he need all of them around the mask. You guys see that?
Finally.
Oh shit. Is this the final boss?
Your body to the
wait. I don't have the other ability. Oh shit. I don't have the other ability, guys. Bruh. So tanky. Alright, you know what? Fuck you. Boom. Damn. Nice. We counter that. Oh! Get the acid. Get fucked, mate. And now, for my last streak. Oh, that was creepy. Blech. Boom.
All for the
call. Ooh.
Hannah. Are you okay?
Don't put the mask. Hannah, not you.
That belongs to me.
Ooh, Tyler's here too.
To my family.
Tyler, listen to me. It will destroy you. It'll destroy us.
It's my right. You know that. We did this together.
This isn't what we wanted.
Uh-oh.
No. It's better.
A face.
You said you needed me.
I do. I need you to trust me.
Will he be trying to end all of this?
Come on.
Take it.
Let's see. Oh!
Tell to me what is mine.
No! Stop! It's me, Tyler Anton, your grandson.
Your bitch mother abandoned us.
What the fuck? Hannah, help me!
Bro, what a reply. Oh shit. Revive.
I am complete.
That's like the best reply I ever seen. What the fuck? Jess face.
I think we have to go after him.
Oh
shit.
He
has the mask. Yeah. It's gonna get worse if we don't stop him.
What is that? Oil? Bro! Give me plants! so now we're going to this central room. Let's go, Hannah! Wait, what about this? Oh, I cannot. I go there. Okay. Holy. Final boss? That was just a warm up, guys. Well, am I gonna have to use the prism to defeat him? Probably, no?
I have returned to you. The prism begins anew.
The light from the reflectors. That's how he controls them. If we turn them, they'll turn on him. I hope.
Let's try.
Okay, Hannah.
I see.
Is she gonna help me this fight?
Those two. Kill them.
No. Look at the third eye. No. Well, I'm alone. What if I record a mine here? Whoa. Chill the fuck out.
Your pain will complete my legacy.
Oh, the laser beam. What the? Oh, he sees them too, though. Ouch. Yeah. They're slowed down now. They're slowed down. Okay.
You will return all my presents.
Collecting plant, guys. Don't mind me. Just collecting plants. Ooh, that counter. Ooh.
We are your family now.
Yeah, hit them, hit them.
Ooh.
I can't believe you're my friend.
Positive energy!
This will feast on you for eternity!
Hey, I got it! I got it.
Ooh. Your pain will complete my
life. Oh shit, he's hitting me. But we got one. Win Cobb, you both solved the puzzle. Yeah, I don't think there's Cobb in this. Alright, wait. We have this.
The prismic science.
Oh, that blocks the laser. Yeah, can I do it now? Come on. Nope. They're not gonna let me do it like that. Oh, this laser is different. Oh, we kill one of them. Ooh, oh shit! That dodge was sick, no? So now I can do it chilling. Can I stay here? I can stay behind this to take cover. Yeah, man. There's more coming! No. Oh, we got it. Hey, I got it! Alright. Kill it. You fucking bitch. Bro. Alright, here we go. There's a big laser. The one crouching doesn't get killed, though. Now we can get him. Come on. We got it, we got it, we got it, come on. Oh. Fuck you, mate. Yo, what the fuck? Wait, we need to craft some stuff. Inventory full. What is... Huh? Yeah. Next. Shit. Yeah, I want him to do it. Oh, what is he doing? What the fuck is that? What is that? Oh, I don't like this. Oh, they are immune when they're being hit by that. Oh, he got root. And then I got him. Come on. Come on, get it! Yes! Oh, I think we got it. Ooh. The mask fell. Oh. Hit him! Hit his ass! Back to the gloom. Here you go. Okay, what are we gonna do with this? Oh. Hannah?
We have to go.
I know. We're going to save Kim. I know what to do.
Do you? Oh, I didn't take any of the plants on the last room. Whatever.
We should get going. We have everything we need.
So that was okay. The end of chapter 5.
Where to now?
So this is the last chapter. This is the last chapter, guys. Here we go.
I need to get back to the circle. I need to prepare the ritual.
Okay. But can you slow down a bit? That fight took a lot out of me.
Look at your clothes. Sorry. Look at mine.
I just want to get out of this place. We can save Kim. Maybe we can even save the others.
Save the others? The three of us are alive, Hannah. Let's just focus on Kim and get out of this place.
She'll be fine. It's almost over.
I don't know about that, but sure. Oh, I'm with Hannah. She's the only one that's been really helpful. Oh, what the frick? Oh, is that the sister? Oh, we run. We got split from Hannah.
I'm not being difficult. I never do anything to upset you.
I'm just gonna run. I don't even know where I'm going. Okay. Get this and stuff. Oh. Uh-oh. Can I come out of there? Yes, it can. Whoop! The loopies! Go. If I run fast enough, I'll run it, no? So where is Hannah? Oh shit.
Stop psyching yourself out, Hannah. You have to trust the process. You have to trust him.
That's a big fucking toad. What the? Yo, hello? I mean, if I can find the flower. Oh, Look at that thing. Look at that creepy thing. Well, I call it just cross it and live. What the fuck? Oh no. We're gonna. Oh, I need metal pieces for this. So, okay. Should I fight this big thing? Should I fight it, guys? Fuck it, let's go. I love beauty. Ooh, this guy is very tanky. Holy shit. Ooh. Oh shit! Laser beam! Too bad for you! Oh. Ooh. Careful. I'm low health! I'm so low health and I have no heals. Can I bait an attack? Okay. Come on, solo. Die! Bitch! Woo! Hello, Moma Fafa? Oh, so we kill this beast and removes the gloom here. Okay, so there's no flower. Hello, hello, hello. Welcome. Alright, so we came through the bridge. We can go up there. We can go over there. And we can go here as well. And we need to collect metal pieces to open a door. I don't know where the door is or anything, but we got another one. We got two. Probably need three. Man, I need health. I need health. I'm so low. This swamp. This way probably is the door. I'm not sure. Or maybe not. Man.
I just don't want to be lonely all the time.
I'll never.
Kim have each other. Who do I have? I can make it like it used to be. I can bring everyone back. Save them all. They'll all love me. I won't have to be alone.
Oh, we have a teleport there.
Maybe Jess will be my friend. Maybe she won't ditch me.
No, this is the way back to the... This is the way back to the retreat. But if we go this way... We finish the game, no? What is that last metal piece for? What door is it for? Oh man, this sucks. Because I'm losing so much mind. And I'm low health. But I'm guessing there is a door somewhere that we haven't opened yet. And we could open with this last metal piece. He's gonna. Oh, I should have leveled up. Shit. Oh, a note. He looks so normal, doesn't he? Charming, clever, real. Why did I come here? Why did I believe him? He took everything. My money, my woman, my life. I thought I had lost my mind after two tours. I didn't know how much I still had to lose. I'm done. He did this. And the creatures, they're real. But he did it. I'm done. Fuck this place. Oh, this guy. now. I still don't understand who is the woman from the intro that jumped down the cliff. Who was that? You know? I hope they answered that, because to me that's the biggest mystery. Like, that woman must be related to Jess, no? Okay, I'm going back here. What? How do I jump that? I'm so confused right now. What is the point? Let me go. This is the only place I haven't investigated yet, so. Up there. What is the point of opening that door if you can just go around? That's so weird. Oh, nice. I need this healing. Holy shit. Oh, I think that's the last piece. We need it. I think. Okay, where was this door? Is it this one? Fuck me out. Let's get the fuck out of here. Hey, we already killed a frog or whatever that creature was. So we don't care about that. But if you come here first and then you fall, then you're in trouble. Ooh, what is this? Senior initiates. Oh, here we go, boys. This is the list. Irene, Jimmy, Loretta, Tom, Gary, Charlene, Dicky, Charles, Jeannie, private sessions times three, huh? Tom, Gary, Janet. Edward, Freddy Ernest. One of these must be Jess's mom or something. I'm not sure if it's Janet or Jeannie. Not sure if it's Irene or Loretta. I don't think this, none of those two. I'm voting for Janet, but I'm not sure though. Oh, I didn't flip the card. Maybe there's something behind. There is no flip. Ah. Oof. Oh, this is a monster we just bought. An unknown tree caused the gloomworm eggs to hatch and consume the toad's body and vital energies, leaving only a withered corpse puppet I called the Retcher. The worms take on the role of muscle and tendon, dragging their vessels to the nearest suitable site for both the infection of additional hosts and the growth of new prisms. Ooh. Lavender. Okay, inventory full. To craft this. Yeah, I don't get it. Why would you open this door when I can go around? Maybe there is something. I don't know. Yeah, because you just. Oh, you get like an upgrade. Makes sense. I think I'm gonna use that now. Oh, I have so many points. Is there anything I can get? I can get this, I can get this, I can get... Let's get that. Okay. Nice. It's a lot. I didn't refill anything, but... It's gonna be helpful for... I'm guessing there's gonna be yet another fight? Or maybe it's just a conclusion, I'm not sure. Because... fighting that guy felt like a final boss, but at the same time... Hannah has the mask. She says she knows how to heal Kim. I'm not so sure. Oh, let's go. Finale incoming, guys. We're about to end the game. What? Wait, what? How do I make it back? Oh, we have to use the tunnel. That's blocked. Oh, there she is. Oh. Oh, it's blocked. How do- Oh.
Jess, you made it.
Yes.
Jess. Are you sure you want to do this? Once we start, there's no.
I don't know what
back.
You want to do. Disagree or agree? Okay, let's go.
I'm ready, Hannah. Right. Good. I'm ready too.
I should have said like, ah, fuck it. Let's get out. She's not my friend. No, it's okay. Alright, I don't think this is gonna end well.
Kim.
Oh, she looks better though.
How are you feeling?
I have such a headache. What happened?
No time to explain.
Kim, I'm glad you're okay. But we don't have much time. Jess, I need your prism.
It's a real mess. I'll explain later.
The moment of truth.
I had such bad dreams. About Angie. About you.
Yeah. Am I gonna have to do it? Who's gonna do it?
You really think you can destroy the gloom like this? Maya. Sunny. Tyler.
What?
I can bring them back from the other side. I know how to do it.
Hannah, no!
My whole life, nobody ever cared about me. They do. Instead of trying to stop it, we can all be together.
Hannah, stop being delusional!
Hannah, it's the gloom! You can't bring them back!
They are.
Don't do it, Hannah. You'll.
Oh, shit.
I'm sorry. But you'll soon see what I do.
Okay. This is not gonna end well. I got a bad feeling about this. Unless we can stop her.
Kim, can you walk? We have to stop her. I'm too dizzy to walk. You go. I'll be okay.
Gun her!
Hannah, please!
Shoot her!
This.
I need a gun.
No, I won't let them go.
The
you
fucker.
Can't bring them back, Hannah. They're not real. Sunny, she wants to leave us. Stop her!
Hell no. Hell no. I'm just going away. Oh, shit. I don't have any powers, guys. I don't have my prism.
Self-serving, Jess.
I have weapons, though. Sure, what the fuck?
Come to me, Jess.
No.
You think you're so smart.
What? I wasn't even close to that. Maybe I cannot like run all the time. Maybe I had to like actually stop, Sonny. And if you
Hannah,
don't,
please.
You die.
Stop this.
Damn.
No, I won't let them go.
Now let's see. What's
you
the best
can't
weapon?
Bring them back, Hannah. They're not real.
Sunny, let's go.
She wants to leave us. Stop her.
Do I know you?
What? I cannot use weapons. Maybe I had to dodge the. Yeah, I think
you're
that's. I had to walk the opposite way. Yeah. Okay.
You won't. Jess, you think you're so smart, but it won't save you. I will eat your soul, Jess.
Woo! Oh, okay, okay, we're doing it.
Shit.
We're doing it.
Where did she go?
At least
Hannah?
I have my flashlight.
Hannah, where are you?
Jess, please let me do this.
No. Oh! She has the powers now.
Maya!
Jess wants to hold your beautiful children.
Oh, shit. Now, now we have to dodge this shit as well.
I can be a mother to you too.
Insta kill. Okay. Now where is the checkpoint? Do I start? Do I have to start from the beginning? Or from probably from Maya?
Jess wants to hold your beautiful children.
Okay, how do I dodge her? Maybe I had to go this way. Can't stop, won't stop. Yeah. Oh shit. Yo, Jess! Yeah. Oh yeah. So bitch, I'm coming.
I want to be kind to you.
Honestly, I don't blame her. She has resisted. Hannah has resisted the longest to the gloom, but now she has.
There was more to this than
she has succumbed. We're doing it. Tyler?
Jess, please.
QTs!
Stop her.
So what do I do here? Hello guys? Wow, I don't know how to beat these guys. I cannot use weapons or anything, guys. Oh, maybe I just go this way. Go, 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 go. Run! I'm trying! Oh, shit. You got this. The gloom is trying to stop me! Can't touch this. Weird gaming, by the way. Oh, now they're giving us stuff. Are we gonna have to fight, or is this more like healies? Oh, I think this is healies for a fight, guys. Oh, boy. Oh boy. Holy. Okay, should we craft one more of this? One more of that, one more of that one is full. Just using everything at this point. Okay. Oh, there she is. There she is. Oh, this is where the game started, on this same platform, where they wanted to do the ritual. Deja vu. Oh, the gloom is entering our dimension. These are all the people who died. What the fuck is this? Do I have my powers? No. How do you fight this? What the frick? Oh shit. Oh wow. We got all this. Now. Oh. Oh shit. Woo! Am I doing anything? I don't know how to do damage to it. I'm just gonna hit. Oh shit. Ooh. Regain Prism ability. Oh. Ooh.
See how happy we are, Jess. Oh, master play with you.
Oh shit. How do I beat that? What? Oh. Damn, I'm gonna die. Ooh, burn, bitch! Come on, can we get it? Ooh. Ooh, man, I need to dodge that. It's so hard to see, though. Oh, we got one. Let's go. We got two faces now. Holy.
Children. Oh, my children.
Three left. Regain green prism ability. Nice. We got it. Shit. Nice. I need salt, okay? Nice. And another one. Two left. I'm very low health, though.
I need you, Jess.
What is that ability? Oh, shit. I need healings, man. There is no heals here. Shit. Ooh, I dodged that one.
My children. I love you.
Oh shit. Ouch. Yeah. Why is it recovering? I dodged that. I double roll, but okay. Rebel. No, I'm gonna use grass. No. Yeah, flowers versus flowers. Who wins? I'm gonna die. I'm dead. Bro! I think I had to use a spell against the flowers because hitting them melee is risky. They can hit you. No first try, guys. No first try. Okay, here we go again. It's so hard to see that. Nice. One down. Got him. Oh. One shot. Didn't even let him attack once there. Damn. Boom. Oh no 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 no! Jit! Boom! Headshot. Nice, 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 nice. Alright, we're doing fine this time. Alright, what is the best way to... Maybe repel. Maybe we do this. Not really. You see, they still hit me. It's bullshit. Ooh, I dodged that. Come on, come on. I hate these freaking flowers, man. Alright, what if I do this? Bro, that was a waste. Ouch. Fucking hell. Maya is a bitch. Oh, we got her. Maya is a fucking bitch, man. Oh, what the hell is that attack? What is that attack? Cheer revive? Cheer revive another head. Oh, okay. I dodged that. Let's get this. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Ah, bro. Two attacks in a row there. Nice, nice, we got it. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh! Maybe fast attacks. What? Indigo Prism. Why do I want that? Bro, I don't know how to stop her from reviving others. Oh, now she's dead. Now she's dead. Oh, that's nice. Nice, 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 nice. Here we go. Nice. Stop spamming! Nice. Woo! Die! Nice. Last one. The last one! Oh no. Oh no. Oh shit. Nice, 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 nice. Okay. What ability should I use? Swarm? Yeah. Woo! What a dodge. Come on. Ooh. I don't have anything else. I don't have anything else! What is happening? She's low in time! Oh, we got it! Oh! The fuck away from my world! That scream. Is that what they were trying to do at the intro in 1972 as well?
Jess! It's me!
She's been through a lot, okay?
You did it. It's gone.
Woo!
It's all gone.
We banished the gloom.
I killed Angie.
It was an accident, okay? Mind ending. Is that good?
We got a few hours until we hit the mainland.
You're now I want to see what happens on the other ending.
Because the weather report is calm.
I wouldn't go that far. What should we tell people when we get back? Right now, I just want to get as far away from here as possible.
Understandable. Oof. That was a cool fight with all the different
Jess,
attacks.
Remember when I told you about Angie? This looks like the place I saw her.
What are you talking about?
It was a lake.
What the fuck? Hold on!
Yo, what?
No, no, no!
Yo, what? The vortex on the ocean? Hello? Wait, what? That ending is not an ending. I mean, there is a DLC, so maybe the expansion ends there, continues from that point? I hope so, because, bro, what? What kind of a conclusion is that? No. Okay, so I had to do the DLC and I had to do the other ending. I wonder if I can load from that moment you get to disagree or agree with Hannah. Because I'm not playing through the game again. But the Chan, what a very happily surprised. This game really took me to a very good trip. That was an incredible experience. I really enjoyed the story, honestly, the story was very cool, I think. They could have got a bit crazy with it, I guess, but maybe we can do a second part with this. Because they hint at the end that the gloom was actually everywhere. It was not like only in this island with these prisms. It was like everywhere. It's like Annihilation. This game has a lot of similarities with Annihilation, Color Out of Space. Midsummer, I guess you can say as well. I don't know. It drags inspiration from all those places, I think. So yeah, and then I really enjoyed the game mechanic itself. The combat was nice. It was not too complex, but for a survival horror, it was okay, yeah. Because you're not going the guns path. There is no guns or weapons. So I like the whole melee combat, dodging, using different kind of weapons for different type of enemies. The enemy design was incredible. I really enjoyed it. It was very creepy. The characters was okay. Jess, I mean, they're all like very cardboard, superficial characters, like, you know, and you don't really get to meet them too much. But for what it is, I think the voice acting is good. The animations are good as well. They haven't explained who was that woman who jumped from the cliff at the intro as well. So many unanswered questions. I'm so not sure. Like, I really enjoyed the whole last two chapters, going through the old members campament. That was really cool. And also this chasing Hannah and that last fight was very cool. But that outro cinematic. So yeah, the game mechanics, what I'm saying, the combat, all the weapons, the puzzles were nice too, finding items, going there and there. We had to go through the mines, we had to go through the putting the beams to the lighthouse, collecting the orbs. I wish there were more puzzles, like the puzzle in the greenhouse, where you actually had to like combine different elements and solve puzzles in a different way, rather than go point A, collect metal piece, go point B, collect metal piece, combine metal piece, open door. You know, like, that's very simplistic. You know, I wish there were puzzles that you had to actually use your brain as like solve an actual puzzle, you know, like numbers or chemistry or physics or whatever, you know. But it's okay, it's more like a narrative game at the end of the day. Very linear. Not very much replayability, but that's okay. Honestly, I don't think this game for me, for my taste, reaches an 8 out of 10, but it's a very high 7. It's like a 7.8, 7.9, honestly. For me, an 8 game will be like Outlast 1 and 2, which is, you know, like, this game was very creepy with the whole gloom. I love the concept. Like, that is such an amazing idea, honestly. Especially the gloom mixed with the whole cult. Superb idea. I had a glitch with the projectors that will not project in the movies. That's kind of sad. Other than that, good performance, good frames, no bugs, no glitches, no. Everything worked fine. No crashes either. So, in that aspect, very nice. And now I'm just thinking about playing the DLC, but not today because I'm very tired. But I want to find out what happens. I hope the DLC is related to Jess, at least. Maybe it's a completely different story, completely different characters. I hope not. But this feels unfinished. They're getting out of the island, and apparently there's a freaking vortex there. Why is that there? Who made it? Oh, look, the voices. I don't know. So many. The two main things is the woman in the intro. Who is that? And then what happens at the end? So, yeah. But other than that, very nice game. I didn't know what to expect. I was like, oh, maybe this is one of, like, you know, that game I played, Them and Us. I played that game like last year, and I was liking it, but then the story went out of rails and it ended super badly. And that game had really good, like, I don't know, really good things. But this game does it a bit better, I'll say. So yeah, very happy to have played this. We made it back to the dome. Let's speak the other option now.
You made it. Jess, are you sure you want to do this?
No.
Once we start, there's no turning back.
I don't want to do this.
Maybe give me a bit, just to get my bearings. Okay, but just a few minutes. We can't put it off for long or it'll be too late.
Wait, you have to do it no matter what. You have to decide, Jess. If you say no, basically they let you free roam, but it's the same thing. Guys, thank you for watching. I'll catch you next time. Have a good night. Bye-bye.